Hello, and welcome to another Let's Play of Civilization 6. We are, as the random fates have decided, playing as Barbarossa, Germany. Alright, so let's see here. Yes, move you there for a little more information. Alright, settles in place. That would lose us a chop. You can move one up to the, really tempted to go settle on that. Get culture from turn two. Not a bad move. I move away from the Pantanal, which could be a really nice spot for a holy site. But I think we want to go for science, since we're Germany with our industrial center. Let's see here. Civipedia. The Hansa. +2 for each adjacent commercial hub, aqueduct, canal, and dam. So let's see here. Might need to harvest that copper. Because if I want to do the super plan, yeah, I think I do the super plan, put a city there. City there with commercial hub. City there with commercial hub. That city there, commercial hub, yeah. This can be good. This city is going to have trouble growing. That's going to be the problem. A decent campus spot, at least. Definite trouble growing. I need to like buy that tile for food purposes. Get a scout here. Zanzibar, am I the first to meet him? Yes, I am. That will provide a very lovely 4 gold a turn. Now, flooded. That's okay. Send you this way. Rush an early builder to put down a farm that's later going to get torn up, but I need right now. That's not a bad plan. Kind of just doing some scouting here with my warrior. Kind of keep him going in a circle. Ooh, some gypsum there. Little desert. Masonry. Let's see. Ooh, desert tundra. That's always fun. Let's keep scouting. Like there's a little ring around that lake.
At his best, man is.
What we do want that, and since we get two additional military policies. Ooh. That chocolate would be lovely to settle on. Put some down here on the tundra.
No man ever wetted.
Okay. Got that. I still, yeah, want to get a very early campus up. Hopefully I'll meet the barbarians. So I'm actually, I was like, oh, that would be a nice settle. That's a better settle. One, because I get a canal city. And number two, it's on fresh water and a plains hill, so I get even more production and all sorts of good stuff. Alright. You come here, throw down that farm. Keep us growing. How much does it cost to get a granary? 260. We're working on it. Keep working on that at the moment. Am I going to end up buying that? No. I'll probably have to produce it because it's in my first city. Plus one envoy. That's nice, but I haven't found a place to spend it yet. Doubt there's a civilization down there, but you know, one can be hopeful. Can I? Don't think I'll be able to farm you. That's just how it is. Quickly switch. There and there. How much does it cost? There we go. Growth tile. Okay, so I don't need you locked anymore. I'm going to lock you and we'll go put a farm on that. Needed some sort of growth tile. Now that we've got that, life is better. And I'll put a farm on it. It'll be a great growth tile. Another civilization anywhere on this map? Not that I don't mind the room to grow or anything. There we go. But you know, I would like that boost. There. I want someone to sell my luxuries to. That's what I really want. We promote next turn. Ah, there we go. We've met them. Send them a delegation. How are they doing compared to me? They are doing really well. Take battle cry. Keep exploring. Let's see. Moving that gets us some gold. Gives us all sorts of good things. Okay, maybe they'll like me enough not to want to go to war. Gonna do that right after we get that settler. Get mining. Exploring. Lots of tea. Oh. You. There we go.
That's the positive aspect.
Found. That's a great spot for a campus. Slowly make our way here. Another trade route. Can I purchase a trade route? Soon? Next turn, probably? Early wonders are definitely out with China in play, considering that's their likely focus. And they have bonuses to do it. Okay. Getting this city going has a 2-2 tile. Would get me some extra science right away. This found doesn't have a good tile. So I'm better off waiting for that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and get on the T. Maybe I can sell that to China for some more gold. Turn that into a bunch of early gold. Get that online. That's a good campus spot right there. What a crazy spot. They have marble, so I won't be able to sell that to them in the future again. But they are going to pay me for it the first time. I am going to settle next to the pet now at some point, and I'm going to put a holy site there, because what you do? I don't think that scout will yet, but soon. That's not how the AI works. They're alerted. They're not attacking yet. I'm gonna need to get some defenses online.
When you find yourself in a
masonry and stone. There's progress that way. I think the wheel will be good progress. You don't have a good campus. And what you're going to do is you're going to get me a monument. Maybe in two turns I plug in for a slinger, get some defenses going. Get a traitor. China, don't kill the Zanzibar. Nan Madal. Oh, I was the first to meet them as well. Very good. Come up that way. We go ahead and do there, because that'll improve relations and get us a good amount of gold in the process.
Without craftsmanship.
China is already earning points towards that great scientist. Toss in the Gog. You switch right here to that. Five turns. We go. Let's go for early empire. There's Bandar Brunei. There's a friendship, so I don't have to worry about them declaring war on me. They want to trade route, but let's go ahead and just put one in them for the 4 gold. We'll be making a bunch of gold. It's good things. Which does it cost to put in a lot? A bit. Alright, let's see here. Let's quickly do a campus research grant. Hey, pin him down. Maybe I get that kill? Nope. They cleared that barb camp. Very good. Ten turns. The end of the ancient era. If I can eliminate that barb camp, I'm okay. Done. Alright, let's see. Science-wise... I still think doing that is the right thing to do. I can purchase a water mill, if nothing else. I need irrigation yet. I don't. Getting the pyramids would be nice, but let's go ahead and get that. I don't. There's religious settlements. There is going to be. I mean, that would be nice, but it's not going to be nearly as good as. Because I've had to delay. Put a district of some sort there to get a +3 bonus there, but that's not for now. Let's go right there. that. If we can provoke an attack.
If there are no dogs in heaven.
Keep that going. Yes, I want to get those up. Get me that. Right there. I don't know if there's anything there, but we'll see where you're coming from, where you're going to. Oh no, it looks like they're going after Zanzibar. Wish there was like a demand like, leave Zanzibar alone! You're doing even more, but let's go ahead and keep doing great people points until we're good. Got four turns. Oh, there's a bunch of horses. So, oh, we can't settle there. We'd have to settle there. Well, I'm tempted to bring it all the way over here. Let's see. Settler. Let's settle here. Because the industrial zones. Okay. You go there. Suppose you could go there because it's in this tile. Yeah. All the industrial zones exist. Do I have a governor title yet? Oh, I should switch there. I've been going the wrong idea. Okay. Don't you dare take it from me. Because there we go. That gets me a normal age.
It was luxuries like Aiken.
I've got myself a Pantheon. So we can switch to that. Madderberg. Good for a while. Let's get a monument to get our culture up. Appoint Bengala in the capital. Blood does no damage to us. Yeah, come back to Madderberg to heal. classical. Very good.
Wealth consists not.
So we're gonna go for, of course, free inquiry. I want to chop that. Really should do something. Purchase that tile, throw that right there. Take 14 turns, finish the monument first. Want the culture. Now I finally want irrigation. How much does it cost for a builder? Oh. Make deal. How much do you want? Tea. Five gold per turn. 150, so maybe 125, 120, 115, 110, 105, 4, there we go. The reason that's important is I go ahead and I pick up this builder. I think that gives me my great person, my great scientist, that I really, really want. That matters. You go investigate that way. Got plundered. Oh. That not happy. Don't think you quite get it.
Thousands have lived without love.
But yeah. That should go ahead. And that is worth a whole lot. Because that. Free library, meaning a bunch of science. Do that for the moment, but finish the granary. I'm just going to set you to auto explore.
It is equally important to have a happy and engaged.
There we go. Falling behind on culture. So that's what I need. I need a lot of culture. Political philosophy. Where are you going? Alright, let's see here. Well, we're just going to do that number because it's going to boost a great many things. let's see here. I think that needs a little love. So does that. We're going for the late settle strategy. You get out three early cities here and a nice configuration.
Each of us is carving us.
You do that. I think we want to do. Let's see. Sent a delegation. They want gold from me for not sending you 100. About 10. Never mind. I don't need Indonesia's open borders right away. Completing the granary there. Let's quickly get a commercial hub online. Peace with Zanzibar. Excellent. Peace in our time. So we're going to go here. We have to go to our particular ranger. To purchase another
it is not that life is-
trade route, but that's neither here nor there at the moment. Alright. Well, it's been about 30 minutes here. So I'm going to go ahead and call this an episode and say thank you for joining me and be seeing you.